To my channel, I'm Pretty Efia, a new YouTuber, a mother and a wife. So today I just want to have a short review about a cream I've been using for a while now. Yeah, it's a Nivea cream and it's really really good. I've been using it for almost a year now. Yeah, so I just want to make this short video and review about this product for you guys out there. Maybe somebody will be interested to purchase it and give it a try. So let's get started. The cream I'm talking about is this cream. Yeah, is Nivea Q10 Firming Body Lotion. It contains Q10 and vitamin C. It's really really good. This product is the bomb. It's really really good, and it's even written on the bottle that you will see a noticeable firmer skin within 10 days. After using it within 10 days, you will see that your skin have started to be firm. Those of us who have soft skin, those of us who have loose skin, those of us whose skin have lost its elasticity, those of us who are having problems with the appearance of our skin, those of us having dull skin, those of us who want our skin to glow, after using this product, you will see that the appearance of your skin have changed. You will see that your skin have become very firm. You see that there's an improve in the elasticity of the skin. And this one is it's written on the bottle that this body lotion is for normal, those who have a normal skin. Yeah, those of us who have a normal skin, maybe somebody whose skin who don't have maybe a too much dry skin or an oily skin. Because one thing I like about this product is that after using this product, it doesn't dry up your skin. It doesn't dry it up. It leaves your skin, it makes your skin so soft. And although it doesn't have a lot of oil in it, but after using this product, your skin wouldn't be so much dried up, no. And let me read what is written on the back. It reads that, do you want a noticeable firmer and smoother skin feeling every day? So, Nivea Q10 Body Lotion has been enriched with two powerful antioxidants, Q10 and vitamin C. The improved formula noticeably firms the skin and improves elasticity in 10 days. It absorbs quickly and intensively, moisturizes for 48 hours, leaving skin soft and smooth. So, it means that after using this product, it moisturizes your skin for 48 hours. Can you imagine this? 48 good hours. Yeah, that's what this product do to your skin. It just moisturizes it. It doesn't dry up your skin. And one thing I love about this product is after applying it on your body, it just leaves some supple and a nice perfumey skin on your body. So sometimes even when going to bed, I just use this product and don't use anything else. Yeah, and you will feel that, like, it smells so good. Yeah, you smell really really good because it have a nice scent to it. It's really really nice. The scent is not overpowering. It have a supple scent, but the scent is so enriched that it smells really good, and everybody will like the smell of this product when you use it. And this how it's like. It's not thick, it's very light. Oh, I've been using it for a while now, so it's almost finished. So this is how it looks like. It's very nice. Let me rub it on my hands. It feels so smooth. After using this, how it looks like. It feels so smooth. And one thing I like about it, it just brightens up your skin healthily. It doesn't bleach it, no. It just glows your natural skin. It just glows it. It just brightens up your natural skin healthily. It doesn't bleach the skin, no. it just bright because of the vitamin C, it just brightens up the skin, and the Q10 also helping firming the skin. It helps in helping the elasticity of the skin to prevent stretch marks. We all know that stretch marks is caused when your skin loses its elasticity. So this product just firm your skin, it improves the elasticity of your skin to prevent stretch marks, cellulitis, and any other types of skin problems. So, and even the one reason why I like using this product is that because after giving birth my body started to stretch during pregnancy, because when you are pregnant you gain some weight, so my body started to stretch and I have some amount of stretch marks on my tummy, on my thigh. This product have been helping me a lot after bathing and using a body scrub to scrub where I have the stretch marks. I apply this lotion on those areas and I apply coconut oil on top of it, and the stretch mark has been fading out. I can't believe it. It has been fading up. Yeah, it has been really I can feel that my skin feels so firmer and supple and smooth. Yeah, that's why I just wanted to do a review about this product for you guys to give it a try. It's really, really nice. And I just love this. Even the scent is one thing that have helped me stick to this product. I don't like product that have overpowering scent, that after using it, you don't even like how you feel, or you don't even like the scent of it. This product have a nice scent. We all know Nivea products are always good. They make the best product. I've been using their shower gel, their deodorant for a very long time. I like Nivea products. So actually, you can see I've been using this one and it's even almost finished. So because I love this product, I have a backup. I just purchased this one yesterday from Tesco. Yeah, so this one is almost finished, so I have a backup now. I love it. You can see I have even opened it. I love the product. I love it so much. And I think that I bought this one for maybe, it's not up to £10, maybe £7, £8. Yeah, it's not up to £10. And I think even some shops sell it lesser than that. And when you are lucky, you will find that other shops are having promo, so they have reduced the price. Yeah, so you can find this product at, if you are in UK, you can find it at Tesco, Sainsbury's, Asda, Boots, Superdrug. Yeah, so comment below it after purchasing and using it. Just comment below and let me know how you see about the product, how the product made your body feel, how you feel about the product, whether it is nice or you don't like it. Because I know sometimes you will like something and somebody wouldn't like it. So comment below and let me see what you feel about this product. So I think basically this is all for today. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you guys will purchase this product and let me know what you feel about it. So please subscribe to my YouTube channel for me. I'm a new YouTuber and I want you guys to patronize and subscribe for me. Thank you.